how to build your own Frankenstein PC and shocking the fucking universe. You can see here a PC that is consisted of from spare parts and disaster recovery replacement SKUs. You can see various pieces have been assembled in a non-linear order in order to produce a fucking exceptional result.